So, I'm here in the bathroom of a British Airways plane, about 5 hours into the flight. Got about an hour and a half to go. Don't worry, I just went to the bathroom, so you don't have to worry about that. Yeah, this flight's been interesting. Watched some movies. Going over to England. As soon as I get there, I'm going to be on a... use my garment bag and get into a full suit, because and then have about a 6-7 hour layover in the airport terminal, fly over to Sweden, and then from Sweden go immediately to a meeting. So that should be good. You know, dumb is my meeting. And yeah, so it's been fun. The trip, and I get to really hang out with my little nephew Jackson, who I love dearly. And yeah, it's been climbing over people though, not been very good. But I have been taking advantage of the complimentary alcoholic beverages. I've had the wine, I've had two types of wine. There's a third, a white Chardonnay. I've had two types of red, a Malbec and a, I don't know, it's called El Muro. I forget. A product of Spain. It's very good. Some Jack Daniels and some Johnny Walker. And so, yeah, it's pretty good. Some pretty good stuff. I'm not exactly looking at the camera entirely, but now I will, so I'll look straight at you as the viewer. If I ever do choose to post this. British Airways, great service. They have a lot of good flights. Food is pretty... Jokers, you know, I mean, like comedians, make fun of the airlines, but I thought it was fantastic. You know, honestly. So, I'm not going to bother you anymore. And my hair is kind of looking a little funny. Not gonna lie, I didn't get a chance to get. I didn't bring gel. That's the one thing I forgot, and I didn't get to get any of the duty frees or the other such things because they suck. And I'll let you go. So yeah, take a tour of the bathroom. That's the toilet. Lovely. That's the way it works. And there's me. So thank you. Have a lovely day.